When you arrive at Seven Oaks Lavender Farm, tension seems to ease. The aromatic field of beautiful purple flowers overtakes the senses and calms the soul. Mother and daughter farmers Edie and Debbie Williamson have planted and tend to more than 500 lavender plants that dot the hillside of the farm. The farm's success has allowed it to be open to the public daily this year during June and July. In addition to the pick-your-own operation, the Williamsons take the lavender products to craft shows. After living in New York, Debbie moved back to Fauquier County in 2001 to raise her family and to be closer to her parents and siblings.
I continue to want to have a place where the public who maybe don't necessarily have access to beautiful farmland and outside space, to have a place to come where they can have a pick-your-own experience.
But what is it about lavender? Why do so many people believe in its aromatherapy?
The earliest we know of is way back. The Romans actually carried the oil in their pouches to put on their wounds because it kills bacteria. And people used to do the laundry and lay it out on the lavender. And that way they named it, because it meant to wash.
At Seven Oaks, customers can buy lavender products, like the culinary lavender, sachets, eye pillows, home sprays, or dried bouquets. Visitors can also go into the field and cut their own plants. For this farm family, having the time to spend with one another is just as priceless as seeing their business grow.
It's nice to own your own business. I mean, as everyone knows who does, there's a lot of hard work that goes in with the creation and the marketing and the selling and the success of a personal business. It's been a nice thing to do with my mom, for us to work together, sort of get reacquainted and, you know, grow this into something that's been moderately successful so far.
If you would like more information on the farm, visit SevenOaksLavenderFarm.com. Reporting in Fauquier County, Virginia, I'm Sherry McKinney.